house music came along, and I remember hearing it and thinking, well, so this is all right. It's like a combination of electro and high-energy disco music.
Which is what we were listening to
which
a lot
is,
at
that
time.
Was two, you know, yeah, it's very 12-inch bass. It's not really album-based, that kind of thing. And so we just kind of dived in and thought, okay, it's time to get our hands dirty. This isn't quite right. I don't know, it's the arrogance of youth speaking.
You listen to house music and think, but
it's not as aggressive as front 242. It's not got the message of Crass. So let's try and put some of that into house music. Obviously, people dance, you know, I didn't really think about it. People dancing don't want to listen to that. They want to listen to love songs. But actually,
well, they're on ecstasy. They don't want
to
go like, your fucking life is screwed, mate.
Yeah, what
you're
about
fucking on
the,
E.
You know, the system is going to destroy us. So can't we put that into house music? What's wrong with that? I don't mind listening to that on the dance floor. It doesn't bother me. But I've since realised maybe I'm a little odd in that sense, you know.
Any more hands? Any more hands,
you know,
on the yo?
You know, 30 years later, it seems to have been all right.
No,
you know?
The thing that I liked when we had this cassette, wasn't it? It was like all our chavvy mates that had sound systems in their fucking like cars. They were great because you'd like take, you know, get stoned and listen to a track. You make a track up and you go like, oh, come on, put it on your cassette and you go for a ride around the lanes. Really, it'd be like, and it'd be like a great tester for a tune, wouldn't it? Anyway, they came to us going, look at this new music, house music. It's called house music. And we're like, what? But I don't know. I'm going to do my, it's like, well, okay. So, yeah, it's like, what's new here? But the fact that I thought it was a revelation, the fact that it was coming from America and they're classifying it as house music, there was a different category there all of a sudden. Whereas before, we were up against the indie world, the Enemy and the Melody Maker, who were like indie, and electronic music was like, oh, it's fucking disco music. It's like got
the
really
pop
like,
music or disco.
Got like, it got really, it was not, oh yeah, the computer fucking does it and makes it up, you know, and stuff like that, you know, but no, it doesn't.
You're not supposed to tell people.
It doesn't, yeah. But, you know,
first rule of electronic music club.
That's what
is.
They were saying. And I spent all my life trying to convince them that it doesn't, you know, and it's like, and it was so therefore, and like, you know, it was just like, well, that was disco, you know. But then with our relationship with those, you know, our relationship with those indie bands, especially the Enemy and stuff, because we had that, what Paul was introducing, the punk in our background, and we had a bit of this and we had a bit of that, and it wasn't just, we didn't make up dance, we wanted to be an electronic band. Yeah. It wasn't about, Chime was our warehouse, you know, but it's like, we're not going to make another one of that. It's like, that was a moment anyway, so the grander picture. So then Enemy and people like that, because we crossed over, we did bottle servers, we had guitars.
Oh,
like,
my gosh, I saw them 13 times,
yeah, that's,
I think, in 2 years.
It's like they seem to then get it, do you know what I mean? They seem to, like, cross over, and it's not the first time that a lot of indie people going, oh my God, I didn't
so get Big rid- Audio Dynamite did that kind of thing.
I know, they
were
doing it all day long.
No, but we used to listen to that and go, wow, listen to this. It's rock and hip-hop, and they're trying combine
a little
the
bit of
Big Audio
as well,
Dynamite.
Yeah.
We didn't have a problem with combining
it's
all of our influences. And
the Gorillaz.
And
it's like Big Audio Dynamite. I had a, like, sorry,
no, carry on.
But it's like, no, you know.
I want to know what you're going to say about the Gorillaz.
The Gorillaz are Big Audio Dynamite in reincarnate.
I see what you're saying, yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And juxtapose, like, A, B, M, you see what I'm saying.